Gotta tell myself that I don't need to save every single frame. Almost in there. Frame. Reality. I don't know what I'm gonna do either, Dan. Most likely nothing though. I'd have to beat my Soma Best by more than 10 seconds. Ah. That shell jump though, it's looking promising. Sorry to hear your life is basically over. I mean, you still have World 2 Burger for some. Not everything bad. I don't world record. World record has Underball. Falco. Going for Underball in the long category? Anything longer than 11 exits is kinda crazy. I guess, 15 exits alone. Also reasonable to go for Underball. That was a bad big red door. World 2. Thank you. cut it really close there. It's because I had a bad down input. I did the easy part of World 2 without losing any time, so now it's time for the hard part. Hard half. Alright, so DP4 gave me a lot of trouble yesterday. Like, I'd just randomly lose like 2+ seconds. Let's not do that. Nice. Basically perfect. Now just don't get hit in Morton, and this is actually a pretty good world too. To take this slow drop ring. I'll take it. Could have been like a gold segment. At the end, I fucked up. Yeah, definitely could have been gold. Even if it was gold, it'd still not be world record pace, probably. Because the core strat Falco does doesn't get the second fire. Getting the second fire is like a bit slower. So shut up, Dan. Oh my god. Seconds to save in this split, so I just save it. I was close to 280, but I messed up the beginning a bit. I gotta take it safe at the end. I mess up the beginning. Screen manip. Up tilt. Remember to spit the shell though. Now remember to left right here in the beginning. That was close to 63. I had a kind of bad dolphin pattern, so it was harder. Harder for me anyways. So people can get like always 60. Crazy. Oh yeah, I lost a run yesterday here. Not holding down. Get a dry bone. Or what are they called? Fish bones. Bad run though. Wasn't too sad about it. Alright, where's normal was kinda. Alright, BB2 is easy, don't fuck up. See how easy it was. I told myself not to mess up, and I didn't. A Ludwig jumped up. Nice. Yeah, losing about 2.3 makes sense. VD1. Guess one were kinda bad. Besides that was pretty good. Alright, since I have the second fire, I don't need the fire from the roulette, and if I won. Nice. And jump. Alright, I have a lot of leeway for clips, but first try would be nice for sure. See how it is. I think I got left clip because they RNG'd out is cool. Really, when I fuck up clips, it's my fault. The game really didn't like me there. I should have kicked the key to avoid a mushroom lag or a one up lag frame. Thank you. Oh, spooky. I guess that's one run that's made it to late game. I've almost met my quota already. It hasn't even been an hour into the stream. Good feeling. I didn't feel like I was gonna get the blue line bounce. Glad I did though. You got this. Thank you. It'd be pretty gold pace, I think. Ooh man, welcome back, Money. I'm going faster than ever before, and I'm getting nervous. Wow, nice gold. This is my best pace by seconds. This could be a 34, 4x. Let's see. Got a nail sandbar and all that jazz. Maybe, Money. Oh, David, that's funny. What's up? And Dots? Lunar Venus. Guess so. Lunar Dix. That's already what I called Lunar D. Close to 362, but the beginning was kind of bad. That's kind of hot run. I didn't die. I can still 34, I think. Gonna be really close though. Gotta boot up the practice cart and practice sandbar. And practice at all before the stream. Even get our jump feels bad. No, gonna talk for now. No, no sandbar 34 would be pretty legendary for my standards or my skill level. Let's see if I can still make it happen. Better than too early though. I was too early in my PB. Fucked everything up. Lost to 34. I always take that hit like babe now. GG. Come on. Let's fucking go. Clutch the 34, no sandbar. That's a really good run for me. Holy crap. So I can save 12 more seconds and get a free 4x, but man. That was actually a good run. Whew. Thanks, guys. GG's. Oh yeah, I was RNG'd out once. Oh man, that run. Love you too, Moni. I did not expect this early in the stream, to be honest. Yeah. Yeah, you want to do 11 exit races right now, Moni, because I'm down. But yeah, I think, I don't know. I'm pretty hot on No Cave, No Star World right now, so I should probably keep going so that I can get, like, Steven, Stiv, Maestro, Bob. I'll start learning 96, though, for sure. Like, starting tonight. Just wait for the credits to be done and then I'll be ready. Oh, yeah, I was not gonna plan on using SRL. Cuz, fuck setting it up.